had one job, America.
I went to the movies yesterday to see Get Out. It confirmed all my fears about white people. But I noticed something during the previews. White people, y'all need to stop going into space. Just don't do it anymore. I am so tired of seeing movies about some white person that got stuck in space. What was it? We had Gravity, Martian. We got a new one, what's it called? Life. Like, I want to see one brother in space. Let me see a brother lost in space. I want the last nigga on Mars. Starring Ice Cube. And I want him to get progressively angry as the movie goes on. I want him to start off, we on a goddamn spaceship. And that's how it just starts. What's with all these goddamn aliens? It's better than the plot that we usually get in some black movies. I'm tired of black movies that are about two niggas that borrow money from a drug dealer and now they gotta somehow pay him back. We got real plots. Like, I don't like Tyler Perry, but shit, at least his movies ain't about that. Another thing y'all need to stop doing, white people, is adding cool names to shit that's not cool. Y'all ever hear a white dude tell you that he has a dad bod?
Oh my God.
You ever hear that? You just out of shape. That's it. That's all it is. Stop. How many of y'all work out in here? Let's go out. Shit. It's hard. It's just simple being fat, ain't it? It's so simple. It's just like, you see that, eat that. It's the easiest thing in the world. It's so much harder. You know what it's like to be in shape? I was in shape, a lot more in shape before. It's like, you see that, lift that. Did you pick that up? That was just one rep. Do it again. Do it again, you pussy. I don't mind healthy food. Like, chicken, tilapia, pickles, asparagus. The only problem is all that shit can be deep fried. And it tastes so much better. So much better.